Hello, my lovely YouTubers, and welcome back to another ASMR video. This is another makeup one, and this video will be kind of more like a collab that video. So, it's kind of a surprise, but once they get their videos up, I will definitely tag them in this video with and changing the name of the video. So till then, I'll upload it on the day I need to and kind of keep it a surprise. So this is exciting. I rarely get any collabs with anybody, and I think it's a good way to like a bit trailer out with like getting views and new subscribers. This is fun. So this is be kind of a candy corn theme makeup, and my husband Wayne also mentioned that I could do like a series with 10 soda themed makeup looks. So I'm kind of interested in doing that and how they could be a good way to use my makeup app. I see that, and then I get more makeup. So I don't know if I want to do my foundation yet or not. I haven't decided, but I don't know what stuff I want to use on my eyes. And I'm going to start off with my e.l.f. primer. Then I actually want to start off with putting down a wet base, and I know there it is. So I gotta get my brush out. I want to start off with putting some mats down as a base. I have this from LA Colors. I've had this for a good while, and I barely even touch it. As you can see, I mostly do use the black out this one. But I'm gonna use this white here as a base. So I'm basically using a blendy brush for that. It basically helps the color pop and helps with blending. I'm gonna go up here to the eyebrow too. My eyebrows are a mess. I want to start off with a yellow. I will save enough room here for the lot, because I don't want to like keep reapplying it. For the lot, I am going to use more of a glittery one. I'm going to use this from Jessie's Girl. I don't know if they still make these or not. The brushes are a little dirty. I mean, I'm slacking. I need to wash them. But none of the colors are coming off, which is awesome. So, I've actually got a bag of candy corn. So this could probably be my thumbnail. Okay, the yellow's on the outside, and I'm not gonna do that. I personally like darker colors on the outside. Pink. I'm gonna do Abstract, which is this bottom one. I want something a little more brighter. Yeah, I'm gonna put a brush. That's hide. Yeah, if this was an actual makeup tutorial, I would skip a lot of stuff, but it's supposed to be more of a relaxing tutorial slash inspiration. I don't claim to be a beauty, whatever you call it. So I like that. I'm not blend it a little bit. Your sirens. All right. I am going to blend that out. I've got some yellow on here. Well, really what I did is blend it in down a little. So one will go after next is a orange. But the only orange on this one that will look great is the Art Deco. It is a glittery one. Just more of a pumpkin one. It does match. I wonder. Okay. So I'm gonna blend Art Deco and the bottom orange one together, because it made it really pretty. I have like eyelashes that one way gets less skin and it's aggravating. I might go back and put a little bit of red in the corner to brighten it up. So it's looking like that. Yeah, there's not really any red in the candy corn, but I think it'd be cute just to add a little corner to give it a little brat. I will probably use more of this one, a ponytail. I think I'll put a lot in first, so it won't be like so pinky. tops. And it doesn't look that red in person. It looks blended, but it's like really popping on camera. So I'll be back and clean up some of this mess.